You're tuned in to Second Moon, the channel where the classics never grow old.
A housing shortage is driving up prices in the area.
That's right, Glenda. But apparently that's not all good news. We're joined today by an expert guest, Professor Nutbutter.
Welcome, Professor. So a housing shortage is bad for the people trying to move here, right?
Humans are programmed to desire certain representations within ideological reward structures, which are entirely apart from the actual rewards enjoyed. For example, consider capital.
One final question, Professor. Is the housing shortage going to make me richer?
By certain metrics, perhaps yes, in the short term.
I like the sound of that.
But what we are discussing is the study of a statistical abstraction and its effect on the human
psyche. Thank you, Professor.
It is a question of priorities.
Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda. Thank you.
A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
This is Second Moon Radio, classical for the modern age. Unlike most modern music, classical has always been penned by someone sitting in front of a sheet of blank paper, using only their imaginations as guides through a silent, audible masterpiece. Now, here we sit, listening at full volume, and our souls are transported. But let us not tarry. On to the next rapisode.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming, as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Java mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this.
We're live, and we're getting reports about a traffic accident somewhere in the city.
Road maintenance services have already been dispatched, and traffic flow should return to normal. But if you're planning a quick trip out, you might want to wait a little while until everything clears up.
If you're in it, you already know about it. No use reminding you. Meanwhile, expect delays and drive safe.
Thank you.